Hello children, welcome back. Today we are going to consider the next topic, reducing linear equations to simpler form. Now we will consider one example. 6x plus 1 by 3 plus 1 equal to x minus 3 by 6. Here we want to bring the equations to a simpler form, a simple form. Now how we can make it into a simple form? Now here, look at the denominators of the terms given in the expressions of the given equation. Now look at the denominators. So here the denominators are 3, both the sides you want to look into. Here we have the denominator as 3, here 1 means 1 by 1 and x minus 3 divided by 6, so the denominator is 6. So the denominators are denominators. Which are the denominators? 3 and 6. First you have to look at the denominators of the terms. Then find the LCM of these two numbers, denominators. LCM of denominators, that is LCM of 3 and 6. So what is the LCM of 3 and 6? 6 is a multiple of 3, so we can easily say that LCM of 3 and 6 is 6. So first step, find the LCM. Now second step, multiplying both the sides of the equation by the LCM. Multiply both sides of the equation. Multiply both sides of the equation by LCM. So we have to multiply both the sides of the equation by 6. So the LCM is 6, therefore we have to multiply both the sides of the equation by 6. Therefore 6 into, each term should be multiplied with the 6. 6 into 6x plus 1 by 3. Then plus, next term is 1, therefore you have to multiply with the 6. So 6 into 1 equal to, go to the other side, x minus 3 by 6, therefore we can write 6 into x minus 3 by 6. Now look at, the step is, you have to multiply each term by the LCM. So 6 into 6x plus 1 by 3. Plus 6 into 1, which is equal to 6 into x minus 3 by 6. Now we can cancel 3 and 6 using 3. One time, here you will get 2. So we can write 2 into 6x plus 1, then plus 6 into 1, 6 equal to 6 and 6 we can cancel using 6. Then here comes 1, here comes 1. So 1 into x minus 3, x minus 3 divided by 1. Therefore, we will get x minus 3 itself. Now, we reduced the equations to a simple form. Simple form. So 2 into 6x plus 1 plus 6 equal to x minus 3. Now, open the bracket. 2 into 6x. So we will get 12x plus 2 into 1, 2, then plus 6 equal to x minus 3. That is 12x plus 2 plus 6 equal to 8 equal to x minus 3. Now we want to transpose the terms. So left hand side, you have to keep the variables. So 12x is already there. So write 12x, then transpose x to the other side. So x is positive, when it comes to the other side it will become negative. So 12x minus x equal to, So what is the sign of 3? 3 is negative. So negative 3, 8 will go to the other side, that is minus 8. Then 12x minus x, x means 1x. So 12x minus 1x equal to 11x equal to negative 3 minus 8. So we can write negative 3 plus negative 8, which is equal to negative 11. Therefore, 11x equal to negative 11. Therefore, x is equal to negative 11 divided by 11. So, 11 and 11 we can cancel. So, 1 is negative integer. So, the result will be negative 1. Therefore, the value of x is equal to negative 1. So, here we have two steps you have to remember. One is find the LCM of the denominators. The LCM of denominators you have to find. That is the first step. Then second step, multiply both sides of the equation by the LCM. You have to multiply both sides of the equation by LCM. Now we will consider the question given in the exercise. Exercise 2.5, first question. Now look here. X by 2 minus 1 by 5 equal to x by 3 plus 1 by 4. Now we can reduce the equations to a simple form. This equation we can reduce to a simple form. Now look at the denominators of the terms. So which are the denominators? Denominators 2, 5, 3 and 4. Okay, these are the denominators. So, first step, find the LCM. So, LCM of denominators. That means you have to find LCM of 2, 5, 3 and 4. Then, what is the LCM of 2, 5, 3 and 4? We can start with the 2, 1 time, 5, 3, then 2, then we will take one by one, 5, 1, 1, 3, 2, again, 3, 1, 1, 1, 2, then 2, 1, 1, 1, 1. So, the LCM is equal to 2 into 5 into 3 into 2 equal to 2 5s are 10, 10 into 3, 30, 30 into 2 equal to 60. So, the LCM we got. Now, next step, multiply both sides of the equation by 60. Next step, that is each term you have to multiply by the LCM. So 60 into x by 2 minus 60 into 1 by 5 equal to 60 into x by 3 plus 60 into 1 by 4. 60 into x by 2 minus 60 into 1 by 5 equal to 60 into x by 3 plus 60 into 1 by 4. Then we can cancel 2 and 60 using 2. So what you will get, I will write once again here. So 60 into x by 2 minus 60 into 1 by 5 equal to 60 into x by 3 plus 60 into 1 by 4. Now 2 and 60 we can cancel using 2. Here it is 1 time, here it is a 30. Then 5 and 60 also using 5, here it is 1 time. Then how many times 5 goes in 60? 12 times. Then again using 3 we can cancel 3 and 60 1 time. Here it is a 20. Then here also using 4 1 time. Then here it comes as a 15. Therefore 30 into x, 30x minus 12 into 1, 12 equal to 12 into x, 20 into x, 20x plus 15 into 1, 15. Now look at that, the equation is reduced. Now we can simplify this one. Keep the variables on the left hand side. So 30x transpose 20x to the left side. So minus 20x equal to right hand side, what is given right first? 15. Then transpose negative 12 to the other side, it will be positive 12. So 15 plus 12. 30x minus 20x equal to 10x equal to 15 plus 12, which is equal to 27. Therefore, x is equal to 27 divided by 10. Therefore, the solution of the given equation is 27 by 10. Now, next question. N by 2 minus 3n by 4 plus 5n by 6 equal to 21. So this equation also we can reduce to a simple form. Then first step, what is the first step? You have to find the LCM. Therefore LCM of 2, 4 and 6. So what is the LCM of 2, 4 and 6? 2, 4, 6. We can start with the 2. 1 time, then 2, 3. Again with the 2, 1, 1, 3. Then with the 3, 1, 1, 1. So, 2 into 2 into 3. So, which is equal to 12. So, the first step is find the LCM. Now, second step, multiply. Multiply both sides of the equation by LCM. Here the LCM is 12. So you have to multiply both sides of the equation by 12. Therefore 12 into n by 2. First term you have to multiply by 12, second term also, then third term likewise. Minus 12 into 3n by 4 plus 12 into 5n by 6 equal to the right hand side 21 is given. So this 21 also you have to multiply by 12. So 12 into 21. Then we can cancel 2 and 6, 12 using 2, then 1 time, therefore 6 times. Then 4 and 12 we can cancel using 4. Here it is 1 time, here it is 3 times. Then a 6 and 12 we can cancel 1 time, then 2 times. Then 6 into n, 6n minus 3 into 3n, so which is equal to 9n plus 2 into 5n, which is equal to 10n equal to 12 into 21. Now 6n minus 9n, what you will get when you simplify this one? 6n minus 9n, negative 3n plus 10n equal to 12 into 21. Then negative 3n plus 10n. We will get it as negative 3 plus 10 equal to 7n. 7n equal to 12 into 21. So 7n is equal to 12 into 21. Here I did not find the product. Now look at here. We can cancel the terms. Now look at that, how we can do the cancellation. So therefore n is equal to 12 into 21 divided by 7. Then 7 and 21 we can cancel using 7. So one time, here it is three times. So the value of n is 12 into 3, which is equal to 36. Therefore, the solution of the given equation is 36. So children, please do it two times. That's all for today's class. Thank you.